I've heard of
it. You never respond to
yeah. No.
Sing we all, la 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 la. So I'm the choral director at Basha High School. I'd like to welcome you all to our concert this evening. Thank you so much for choosing to spend your Thursday night here with us. We have a very exciting show we're excited to share with you tonight. We have a lot of competition music that has either already been competed with or coming up, or just some beautiful music that we've been working on all quarter. So that first song was Welcome Sweet Pleasure. It was the first of our two song set that Noteworthy competed with in Flagstaff. They competed at the NAU Jazz Madrigal Festival, and that was their first piece. And now they're going to perform their second one. It is All Star. Auditioning on March 13th for the All State Festival as well. So that will be every everyone who made regionals from all over the state will be auditioning to make one big choir that is in April. So we wish you guys the best of luck. All right, next up we have Counterpoint. They'll be doing two songs for you. The first one is Make Them Hear You from the musical Ragtime. They are going to competition next month. We're waiting for one, so I'm gonna talk. I'm really good at that, I hear. So they are taking Make Them Hear You and their second piece, Who Will Be a Witness, to competition in California. They're competing as a mixed choir, which is a choir made up of men and women, and they will be competing against all the other choirs from across the nation at the Disney Performing Arts Festival on March 28th is the day of the competition in Anaheim at Valley High School. So if you're in the area, if you have family in the area, you want to come support them, it is free, free of charge to come and watch them. You'll be getting an itinerary if your student is going on the trip at the end of next week that has all the addresses, times, and locations for everything that they will be doing in California. We're still waiting. Okay, that's okay. If you have not seen the musical Ragtime, it's very good. This is Make Them Hear You from Ragtime.
Ooh.
celebrate, exit, and a couple people change. And staying with our California theme, our next group will also be competing in California next month, and that is High Impact. They will be participating in the Shofar portion of the competition. They will be doing a medley from the musical In the Heights. I'm not sure if you guys have heard of this musical, Hamilton. Has anyone heard of Hamilton? So the writer and the star of Hamilton, the original, was Lin-Manuel Miranda. So he, before he was famous for that, he wrote this show, In the Heights. And it didn't get nearly as much publicity, although I think it's a really good show. You might you might be able to feel some of the similar beat if you know Hamilton. But it's a really good show. It's got a lot of Latin feel. It's got some rapping. It's 13 minutes long, and they learned the whole thing in 8 weeks, six. We started at the beginning of the quarter, so like January 8th-ish. So they've come a really long way with this 13-minute medley. It is not easy. And Heap Dang choreographed it, so if you want to... give them the stage. We have everyone. We're still telling you. There he is.
Marcus, I love you.
Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up, but I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grape at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning. I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I immigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it. Jesus, I'm jealous of it. Choking on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know, I'll keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Cause my parents came from nothing. They got a little more and sure were poor. But yo, at least we got the story. And it's all about the legacy they left with me. It's destiny. And one day I'll be on the beach with Sally writing checks to me.
Butterfly in its way. And one day, I'm popping out.
say kiss me.
Adios, adios, adios.
All right. Next up, we have the Grace Notes. They'll be performing two songs for you this evening. The first is Butterflies, followed by Opportunity from the musical 13.
Just before we start, hi, we're the Grace Notes, and before we start singing, I think it'd be great if you had context for a song. So in this song, we're supposed to be cheerleaders, and the song is about how the lead cheerleader, Lucy, wants to take her best friend, Kendra's boyfriend. I know I wasn't doing that when I was 13. Anyways, Here is opportunity. Thank you.
They did amazing, obviously. But the best part is they got superior ratings for both jazz and madrigal, which was a really awesome thing. They got really, really high scores, so they represented Basha. And I think it's really fun to point out that they did two songs at the beginning of the show. They're doing two jazz songs now, and then two contemporary a cappella pieces, and all six of those were learned this quarter as well. So they have been waking up really early, you know, starting class at 6:30 every morning, and they have really done a great job learning this music. So first up will be Someone Like You from the musical Jekyll and Hyde.
Thank you.
Where You Live from the musical West Side Story. Performing Tears in Heaven, made famous by Eric Clapton.
Do, 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 do
you. Their last song of the evening is Take On Me. You might recognize this one. We've been wanting to do this all year long, and we're really excited to finally get to perform it for you. Traveling to California, and we hope to see you in May. Thank you again for coming.